later.
Dude, come on. You were doing so well. Mordecai! Is he still crying about the coffee girl? If I had to listen to this song one more time... Mordecai! This is your boss. Open up.
I'm taking a mental health day.
You don't have the right to be sad. You never even had the guts to tell Margaret how you feel. Listen, if you leave things the way they are now, you'll regret it for the rest of your life. Telling her might not change anything, but at least you'll have closure.
You should just tell Margaret how you feel.
You're right. Thanks, Skips.
What? Ugh, whatever. Just turn off that music. All right, so you ready?
I guess.
Don't worry, man. I'll be there ready to call the ambulance if you pass out or start freaking out or something.
Thanks, man.
Yeah, and then he asked me to the movies. It was kind of awkward, but cute, you know?
Oh my gosh, there he is. That's him.
Ooh. I'm gonna go say hi real quick.
Margaret.
Hey, guys. Good timing.
Margaret, listen. There's something I've been meaning to tell you for a long time.
Sure, but can I wait a sec? There's someone I want you guys to meet. Guys, this is my cousin, John.
Cousin?
Yeah, he finally got a new leg today. Check it out.
Not bad, right? No more kneeling on one knee for me anymore.
Cool.
Isn't it great?
Margaret screamed so loud when I told her. She was all, yes, dude, yes!
Oh, geez, did I really say that?
Oh!
That's great, man. That's really great.
Didn't you have something to say, Mordecai?
What? Oh, do you want to see Lovebot 2 with me tonight? I've got a pair of tickets.
Tonight? Yeah, sure, I'd love to.
Great, it's a date then.
Oh, hey, what's up, CJ?
Mordecai, what's going on?
What?
Aren't you taking me to that movie?
What? Shoot.
Mordecai, what is she talking about?
Wait, hold on.
Oh, no.
We can work this out.
What do you mean, work this out?
Wait, Mordecai, are you dating this girl?
No. We're just friends. Just friends.
Just friends? How can you say that?
What? But it's true.
I can't believe this. It's so typical. I thought I'd met a nice guy, but I should have known.
Wait, CJ?
Are you just playing some kind of game? Is this a game to you?
What? No.
How many other girls did you invite to this movie?
I only have two tickets.